fine. Looks like we're all good to go. So yeah, it is Tuesday morning, which means that everything is reset as far as the Tone Stones are concerned. So that means our big three will be doing what they need to do, and we'll see how everything goes. So good to see everyone here this evening, or not this evening, this morning. I mean, I know it's dark outside, but it is morning, so. And it is also evening in game, too, so. Yeah. Yeah, let's go ahead and get right into today's edition of Final Fantasy XIV at Dawn by having our big three taking care of their expert roulettes. And if we have a little time, we might go and take care of some other things, too. I have Shinji check on his attainers. It's been a while since I've had him talk with them. Let's see if they've done anything lately. Yeah, how are my retainers doing? A few things, yeah, definitely. Definitely paid off, too. Yeah, nope, can't sell this on the market board. Also, I just realized. Yeah, that is kind of weird. I'll put it up on the board anyway. Are high quality, so I'll go at 1500. Alright then. Gonna get more experience. A lot of money come my way. Alright. Yeah, since we don't have much time left and I really don't have much else to give to you, might as well just go and do what needs to be done. And we'll see how it goes. Same old sound for the start of the week. Yeah, Bard's ready. He's sporting something fancy. Oh, hi there, Fortnite.
Yeah.
Fortnite seems to be doing a lot of morning updates lately. Belladonna, I know you're in there somewhere. Yeah, I did get hit. Ow. Yeah, we'll see how long it takes me to shake off the early morning yawns. There we go. Yeah. Nice little last run, just for the two of you to enjoy. Oh, really? I mean, they're just standing there. We want to make try and get some extra hits in. It does take a long time to move, and we'll want to make sure we can try and get some extra damage on these girls. Alright, thankfully it died. One and two, whoa. Yeah, awkward for the healer. Yeah, I've never seen anyone die here. Yeah, this is different. Yelling at a kid to get on the bus. Shouldn't you have got him on the bus before you came to queue in for this dungeon? Do that before you go to a dungeon. Jump down range. Over here, bird. Whoa. Oh no! You really should make sure you take care of your life priorities first before you come and do something like this. Yeah, put life ahead of your stuff like this. Yeah, if you're yelling at your child to get on a bus while you're in the middle of playing a game like this where your services are of the utmost importance within the context of this game, then yeah, that doesn't help. Getting it up. Oh, 23,000. Oh, why am I being targeted on aggro? Get that off me. Boop. Wait. Oh, Barb, what were you thinking? You just walked right into that. I'm guessing she had... Yeah, it didn't say that she hadn't not been here before, but I guess she hasn't been here enough to kill the effects of roly-poly. Yeah, she just walked right into that. Well, if nothing else, you guys are getting a lot of amusement to start this morning. Yeah, you have a healer who's distracted by their child not doing what they're told. You also have the spar that just willingly ran into the roly-poly. It's certainly a crazy start to the morning for sure for you guys. I hope you're enjoying it. There it is. And now the boss. Bad idea. Yeah. I was expecting the Earth Shaker, not the Earthquake, because she had already done the Earthquake move already. Yeah, I was not expecting a repeat of all the previous moves. Yeah, boss threw me a curveball. That's the three prongs, but we'll get it before we get knocked away, thankfully. Now let's go to the next area. Nope. And get a few points on the Mata. Gonna sit right there. Yeah, apparently, yeah, this Bepheceras really wants a piece of the bard. Don't worry, I got your back, young lady. This area is such a grind. Got the last one up in time, but that's fine. We'll just push through. Then turn on the water. Oh, what the? Oh, Jiggymon! Oh, Jiggymon, can you stand over there, please? Wait a minute, how does the Appa get soaked? I don't know when they're we're near the water. Yeah, this last model definitely isn't. Not even close. There we go. There we go. Trying to throw some mud. Level 70 hell there, I think? And you do need an angle like crazy. And now I have the aggro? Good lord, Tank. Also, good job, everyone else. Why is that a thing now? Where the slime gets pushed not just onto the platform, but then straight off of it. I mean, that's what caused the problem that happened during my run on Sunday. People overdid it, and then it came back to haunt them. I'm not even gonna bother something at this point. Yeah, we are getting close to double number breaking here. There we go. Yeah, for level 70, it was not all that good. He lost aggro to pretty much everyone. I can't honestly remember the last time I saw a level 70 tank lose that much aggro to so many enemies. I mean, like, not even that's not even something I do, because I, like, spam overpower like there's no tomorrow. Alright, so Shinji is done. So we'll switch over to Corinne now. And let's see if we can get a good run this time around. Cause yeah, that was not the best run there by any means. Oh wow, that didn't take long. Yeah, when they said less than 5 minutes, I didn't think they'd mean less than 30 seconds. Then real quick. Yes. Good. Burn. I guess Mr. Vegas here wants to chill out. And I thought Vegas was someone that likes to take a gamble. Well, we'll see if he actually implements that in combat. Where are you? Took my eyes away from focusing on my attacks because I was like, oh, where's Blackness? Where'd you go? Alright, here we go. Yeah, might as well just let the clock run out, because I'm not really going to get much use out of it here. Come on. get everyone bunched in. One and two. Scatter. Scorpion. Not on me. So stick around over here. She has 22,000 points. Get on cover. Hoping everyone was close by. Don't run too far. Yeah, go for it now. You might be able to get it before and the cycle completely ends. Right, I'm going to essentially stay out here. And so did everyone else. Good plan. We got the drones come with us as well. Consent to stay there for an eternity. Now go attack everything. Is not gonna pull away further? No, he's gonna leave it there. Alright. go. I'm gonna try and get everything built as quick as we can now. Yeah, really I'm surprised that the tank wasn't wanting to pull all the way over here. I mean, DPS is strong enough to handle whatever comes its way. And especially the Black Mage is doing really well. Rob. It on the tank, huh? Four left. And they go away. Where you're alive and rest. Yeah, it's gonna be quite interesting. We're gonna get this thing before it runs away, and right when the Black Mage is killed off. Don't know what MB means, but I'm pretty sure it's a acronym that roughly means frustration. How'd the tank lose aggro on and the Black Mage just got killed? Yeah, we're just having a lot of random crap happening this morning. Ah! Thought I was gonna get it off in time. Go and deal with the big guy. Nope. But now I can. Oh, the fact. Leap. This time we'll try and keep it going. Yeah, it's not that far of a run to the next couple of enemies. Yeah, line them up. There we go. Moving away. just gets all the worms gone. Black Mage can take care of the little guys, all get the big guys. There we go. And off to the boss. Thankfully, I do have an extension if the tank does not go right away. 2, 1, hit it. Really? I guess that's really. Wow. And then I have to nuzzle right up in between the dragon's legs in order to get what I need to help out the party. Also, I don't see where that box in went. Thankfully, it's no explosive. Too bad for the healer. And that put a stop to her. Yeah, get this up at least. And the healer's dead, and we start over. Great. Yeah, come over and take us out. Yeah, I really don't know what they were doing. The healer was doing. But anyway, there I go. Leaving the Black Mage to fight for themselves. Well, White Mage, your positions were bad, period. Yeah, hustle down, back to where the boss fight is. Long run back. Yeah, that was just rough for the heater all around. Wait a minute, she just stayed there? I don't know why. Like, you were aware that you could just go back to restart and you wouldn't have the weakness on you, right? That's gonna last for a while. And also, where's the protect from the healer? Tank! And this gives the healer a chance to properly prepare you for battle. Yeah, someone's in a hurry. Of course, can't get the buff to the person I need to, so I gotta stick it on someone who I'm wasting it on. We already got it down to half health before it runs away. Yeah, bash it. Bash it good. Now, please keep your eyes on everything and pay attention. Because, yeah, there's no question that we have really powerful DPS. However, because of what we've been dealing with in this group, oh. With all the deaths that we've had, like, we haven't really been able to really use everything that we've had. Yeah, they're breaking now. Yeah, when done right, we could have beaten that in one round. Yeah, we have had weird issues with healers and people getting random deaths. Alright, changing over to Mathia. A lot of people this morning still trying to wake up. I didn't get the XP roulette going for Mathia. You can definitely get a quick mend here before we get started. Apparently not. All right, let's do this. Well, we got the burn and we got Saint Mustan this morning. Who breaks the tie? The burn does. Go for it there, tank. Yeah, it looks like we have a lot of high power people in this group. Let's just hope that the returning healer is able to be up to the task this morning. Where are you, Red Mage? Go for it. Okay, so it was taking damage from the rock. Yeah, well, I noticed it was in the line of fire, just couldn't tell if it was being damaged or not. Get up and get down. That one's gone. Tank's got a spin and step now. Whoa. There's rumbling going on near my apartment, but I don't know where it's coming from or what's causing it. Cover. Yeah. Here, the Major can have this. Ah, not quite. I'm going over here. Oh, whoa, whoa. Yeah, it's a good thing that the Red Mage did that Korakor now. Because if she did that while in the middle of that move, I would have taken damage and I would have taken extra damage, and she would have too. I don't know why our DPS isn't all that great. Well, something feels off. Cause yeah, we've already been playing this guy for a while. Tank. Red Mage 380s. No, she's decked out head to toe in 390. So then why is our DPS so bad? That we're not seeing more super attacks used by the Red Mage. But yeah, you guys see it too, right? Yeah, they're not wanting to take that to the face. That was weird. Yeah, it looks like all the columns are not sticking together here by the looks of it. Oh, you are over here on the back. Now, I have noticed that a lot as well that this Red Mage really likes to go to the back. I'm really not getting a lot of effectiveness out of my moves because I'm trying to find the Red Mage and support her. Get in there. Get it down to 2. There we go. Good boss. Something doesn't feel right. Star DPS is really low. I'm trying to follow the move that the black mage or the red mage is using. And I am seeing elemental implementation for sure. Good, I did get that off the time. Yeah, there we go, that's 20,000. Still has about a quarter of its health left before it escapes again. Here. Oh, well. Well, Tank, I hope you have enough to hold out. Because, yeah, the red mage could have backed us up and healed and revived. Ooh. Yeah, you do need to use clemency in the worst way possible. They're just gonna stand there. Let's see if we pull this off, which we are. There it is. So what can I say except you're welcome? Dragoon to the rescue again, saving other people. Yeah, the tide is turning on the meme, ladies and gentlemen. You know, it's not everyone saving the Dragoon, it's the other way around. insufficient inventory space now. Really? Wait, I really need to empty up my inventory at some point. I don't take hits there, though. I'm just gonna take damage here. Man, this has just been a really rough run this morning with the extra relaxation. Back up. As usual, yeah, threatening it to what he found. Picking himself up. Like, well, if you don't want that, then fine. There we go. And this will make it to where I can use Nastron on these two worms. And head up to deal with the problem. Yeah, really has been a weird day of people dying left and right in these runs. Also, where's the tank? Yeah, that's been another thing throughout the day. Tanks losing aggro, people dying inexplicably, some people trying to get their children ready for school before they do stuff like this. Or while they're doing stuff like this. And again, it's been a day so far. I guess you and I are just gonna stay friends until I have to end your life. Yeah, just so surprising. Back off. Yeah, he's not going very far, is he? Yeah, I might as well just use that'll let me now. Yeah, we still have all these enemies to kill. Yeah, but now that the big guys are taken care of, we can get rid of the little ones. There we go. Yeah, that's insane that my inventory is that full. I really do need to take care of that at some point. Hey, black mage is, or red mage is close by. Yeah, I keep wanting to call her a black mage, but she's actually a red mage. stuck in the land. Those buffs, debuff them before it does this. Okay, cut it off. Now I was about to say, where are you? I know you're around here somewhere. That's gonna get cut off. And for whatever reason, the Black Mage... Yeah, I'm just gonna stop trying to describe what she actually is. Yeah, she casts black magic, therefore technically she is a Black Mage. Yeah, technically she is a Black Mage because she does cast black magic. Oh, this will be an interesting spray zone. I have to save the heater, but I can't. Yeah, Red Mage, if you have berets in there somewhere, please use it. Well, can't use the raise now while we're doing this. I just hope I don't bleed out. Okay, it's over there. Right where the tank is. Yeah, the tank just gets completely crushed. Alright, I'm limit breaking now. Please keep me alive while I do this. Because, yeah, that was very close to me dying. Put that right off camera. Yeah. Nowhere to be seen on screen. Oh no! What am I doing? Why did I backflip into that? Yeah. The random crap that's been going on in this has been ridiculous. Anyway, we've got it. Tank only. Yeah, there's another WTF for ya. Tried to backflip away, and yet somehow I backflip to the side and into death. Okay, this is a very weird Tuesday. How did I backflip sideways? How did I backflip sideways? Yeah, there is so much crap that I am not understanding right now. Alright. Let's go ahead and... Yeah, I've done all the other roulettes with Mathia, but I still need to give him the to do a main scenario. Yeah, bloody hell. I mean, that was just a whole bunch of weird crap. How my retainer's doing? I won't know if I can't click on the summoning bell. Oh yeah, I need to sell or give you stuff first. I need to give you stuff. Just Gyuki leather, still worth 1,000. Yeah, so I can at the very least take whatever you've got for me. Alright, go out and do it again. I know she went to get the same thing. But no, they won't let me have it. Fine. Also, get a clue. Oh. Yeah, they're not gonna sell for anything. Oh, this was... Oh. Eight fours. Their face value. I just need to open up space. It's below face value. So is this. Quality show ceiling is going for 10,000. Also, I've picked up a crap a ton of dye along the way, too. Yeah, I have picked up a lot of dye. Mm-hmm. Now then, take this back and confirm that my price was about right. 23. Alright, I think we're good here. Go send off, go get some more, because I'll hide. In the meantime, I want to go make a run to the Domin Enclave. Yeah, give Goza Kurta some stuff that's clogging up my inventory in the worst possible way. Alright, well, after we're done with this trial, then we can go and take care of that. It's Leviathan. Two dragoons are here. Both of them appear to be new. Or one of them at the very least appears to be new. Yeah, sporting the all black. Yeah, has on the all blue, but wanted to sport the all black. Yeah, let's go get them. Let's go get the Leviathan as well as his Sahagin minions. What's this way? Waiting the arrival now of the Sahagin. Whoa. Yeah, careful. Oh, they're taken care of. Next round. Take the tail. I can get down with that takedown like that. We have juniors. Right, now for the gyre. Here. I've been on IR for whatever that means. Standby to activate the converter. Get it. Good. +52 points. This way. Now we have an unobstructed run to the finish. Yeah, deal with you, definitely. Yeah, because you know where to come. I think that's where it'll be harmless. Hopefully. It's not harmless enough. Ow! No! It's down this side. over here. Alright, now. What? I was about to say, how did that not get taken, sent off? Yeah, what do I know? We won. We won, that's all that matters. I'll give it to the first time Dragoon. Because they were new here. Well, really? Alright, so, yeah, let's go ahead and start lightening our load somewhat. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of some of these items that are typically used for the missions for the Grand Company, because I'm pretty sure there are lots of these that I don't need anymore. Plus, I'm also gonna go ahead and get rid of some of this stuff that's meant for other purposes. Yeah, I just need to get the inventory lightened. All right, there goes the quota. There's some for you. Of course, some of the stuff I do still need to retain. You accumulate a lot of stuff when you're doing these grinding runs for trying to get your various classes improved. As well as going for the various times that I'm trying to get. Yeah, you know what? You can have it. You can have a Kozakura. At the very least, just get the inventory lightened a little. So yeah, that'll take care of that for a while at least. So yeah, I think we'll go ahead and actually bring the stream to a close here, because I do need to leave early for work today. So there are things that I'll need to take care of before then. Yeah, quite a weird way to kick off the week today. And this will be the last weekly reset I can do before the end of the year. Or at least as far as being on stream, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm gonna, of course, continue to stream in the morning, try and get as many more clears as I can, to get as many tombstones as possible and prepare myself for what is to come in the next patch. So I look forward to seeing all of you guys later tonight on YouTube. And of course, I'll be back here tomorrow morning again on Twitch, and we'll do this all over again. Hopefully with better results than what we had today. Because, yeah, today was a weird stream and a weird morning, to say the least. So thank you very much, everyone, for watching. And until next time, everyone, take care, and I'll see you soon.